Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber and gamer. It's 10 p.m. in a few minutes and I just stopped the last video. The last video was like 12 hours. You cannot be longer than 12 hours on YouTube. I just say I need this big CEO garage, this office garage for 60 cars. That's exactly what I need. So I have to saving, so I have like 1.2 million. So I need to make one more million. That's like 120 cars. So I have to sell steel like 120 cars more. So, but it's 10 p.m. I've been in GTA 5, 12 hours, yes. And my doors and window are open. I need one more minute and I need to go to my kitchen. I need something to drink, I need some lemonade. I need to close my doors and window to be been open many hours. And I have to get the heating back on. So I need a few more minutes. Yes, I will take the microphone off, I think. But I need 2 minutes to do this. I need to go to bathroom too. Yes, the microphone is back on, and sorry, I did need 5 minutes because I just been online 12 hours in GTA. I'm still online, same. I just have stopped the video. The last video has started on you, and my doors and windows were open. I have to close the doors and window. I had to get the heating on. I need bathroom. I need something to drink. Yes, cheers. It's a little bit more than 10 p.m. So I have to do my rating myself for the night. But I could play to like midnight. We could play like 2 hours more. I have to sell a car now. Then I'll go to the casino. I'm not going to do much now. I'm just going to sell the car. Then I will drive a taxi to the casino or something. I'm not going to do a lot of stuff. But you never know what happened in GTA 5. But the other player went offline, the other Danish player, and he likes to type in Danish, but actually I'm making this video in English, but that can happen because I'm famous YouTuber in Denmark. We have some gamers from Denmark playing GTA, they're coming to meet me, and then I let it just speak Danish, so I'm sorry for that. So they can do that. That's not so important, but I do this. My gaming video I do in English. This is why I'm talking English now. My English is not that good, but I think the most can understand what I'm trying to talk about. Yes, I will just go down and sell a car. I need to buy a new computer. I can maybe do that to November or to December if I can save like $1,000. I used to get $400 back from my heating bills, $300 or $400. I will get back from my heating bills in November. So maybe with a little bit luck, I could buy some new computer to like $1,200 to December or start of next year. But that should be with cash, no more credit, no more. I'm not going to pay $100 2 years. I'm not going to pay $100 24 months. I already pay like $1,100 every month. So that's way too much. I have to lower my payments. So that could not be on credit, even it could be 1 year. Yes, I will take the microphone off, then I'll just play a bit.
Thank you. brings you in today?
A cab should be with you very soon. What's your destination? All right, I'll get you there. I'm on it.
Yoka's so busy. I'm gonna make it up to you. Don't cry.
Okay, okay, relax. Okay then, as you wish.
Here. Need another spot, man.
Yeah, baby! Living the dream!
Travel in style when leaving the casino.
Relax.
With VIP status, your helicopter can take you from the roof to any destination of your choice.
Hello, sir.
Holy, the place isn't here. Only in Los Santos.
I wanted to get something for Bob for watching the animals, but...
Good choice. It has a very complex finish.
I'll just make her some of that soup she likes.
Besides, Barb would never thank you for any of this fancy doing.
Oh, no.
Small batch, big taste. Enjoy.
Hashtag bag on top.
Will that be everything? Very good. Dry with notes of caramel. I've actually toured the distillery.
to the table. Place your bets, folks. Sorry, all bets are closed. Red one for you. One more? Till next time. All right, that's it.
Thank you. intergalactic ass whooping! Just like I thought. Taxes are bullshit! That was an intergalactic ass whooping! That was an intergalactic ass whooping! God damn it! Just like I thought!
Thank you.
intergalactic ass whooping. God damn it. That was an intergalactic ass whooping. Taxes are bullshit. God damn it! God damn it! Just like I thought. God damn it! That was an intergalactic ass whooping!
Can I help you? Here you go. I'll be right there. And here are your chips. Your chips. With you in a moment. Good luck. Here you go. And here are your chips. Just a moment. Your chips. I'll be right there. Good luck. Very good. Dry with notes of caramel.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Your whiskey.
Now it's all about quality me time.
Now why do I do this to myself?
Oh, the size of this place.
I've never walked so far.
Will that be everything?
I told you to wear your other shoes.
Enjoy. Can I get you anything else?